back to our channel, ladies and gentlemen. Today's video is
going to be a special
video. Yes, it's a special video. Today's video is going to be about upgrading my computer.
Somewhat.
Yes. Because this is the computer I use on my single channel. And as of lately, if you have been watching any of those videos, the last few have been coming out
late.
Very late. And
it's not because he's recording the day of.
Yeah. It's having issues rendering the videos because from what we can gather, my computer doesn't have enough RAM to run the program and do what it needs to do.
In the HD format that
yes.
it wants.
So, therefore, and let me just tell you that it's only because it's now doing the intro and the video together. It's started doing this. Now, I could take out the intro, but I don't want to because I like the intro. It's my favorite thing. Mm. So, for that, I have to upgrade my home computer. And what we are installing
is some more RAM.
So let's just zoom in here that way you can get a little better picture.
So he bought 32 gigs of DDR4 RAM.
And this is what's going to be put into my computer.
And hopefully. Without buying a brand new computer.
Yeah, without buying a brand new
or
computer.
Or upgrading anything else on it.
So I'm hoping this will do it so we won't know until my next video for my singles has to be put out.
Yeah.
Then we'll see. If it's out late again, then,
it didn't work.
If it comes out on time, this works.
But we don't know of anyone who has on YouTube actually putting RAM into a old Nitro N5600 EV1A
computer. Acer.
Yeah.
So, we're going to begin this, so let's...
So, on the back...
Yes.
On the back, there is a screw
here and here. I've already taken them out.
In case you didn't see that.
Yes.
There's a screw at the bottom.
Bottom, and one here at the top.
And what you'll do is you should have a handle on the back here.
Yes. You pop those screws out.
Because it's what holds it all together.
Yes.
So you just slide it backwards.
Yep.
Slide off the case.
You slide this backwards, and this pops off in one piece.
And inside.
And inside the computer, you shall now look at what's inside of a computer. Now,
what we have is his video card.
Yes.
He has his fan.
Yep.
Or his processor.
My motherboard.
And
this right here
is his RAM.
These are the two RAMs I have.
So it came with eight gigs
of RAM.
So it has two slots of 4 gigs each.
Yes.
So he bought another two. So there's 4 slots in this thing. 2 of them are used. He just bought another 2 of 16 gigs each.
Yes.
To make it 32. We're hoping to just add to it. If not, then we'll have to remove the 8 and you'll just have the 32.
Yes.
But he's hoping to get it up to at least 40.
Yes. Because at that point, if this program that we use doesn't work with that, then it never will.
Yes.
And I'll have to get a whole new computer.
Correct.
Which I really don't want to do, but if I have to, I will do it.
Yes.
So
what you'll find in this little case. So what you'll find in this little case is this plastic sleeve with this 2 things of RAM.
Yes.
Hopefully they will work. They should.
Yes, they should.
So you got 16 here, and you got 16 here, which is 32.
Yeah.
So it keeps it kept separate, and it keeps it in this nice little case here, because you don't really want dust You don't want really any fingerprints on any of this gold down here.
Mm.
Because if anything gets on there, then you'll either fry it, short it, or it just won't work.
Yes. So, we are going to pop this open. Now, I'm a novice when it comes to computers.
Now, if you touch any of the black parts here, you're fine.
Yes. Now, I'm a novice when it comes to computers. Ryan's a lot more tech savvy than me. So, that's why he's here. So. So. We have numero
uno.
Uno.
So it should.
Now, Ryan's going to try to get you in here, and we're going to see just...
So I don't know if you can really see. Let me see if I can zoom in here a little bit. So as you can see, you got this little slot, and it looks like right about there, there's a gap.
Mm.
It's kind of a gap there. It should line up with the gap. That's right. Let me zoom out there a little bit. Stop moving.
Fine.
It should line up with this gap right here.
In the center.
Yes.
Yes.
So you gotta make sure it should fit all the way in there from side to side.
Mm-hmm.
And make sure that you get the gap in the right spot.
Yeah.
Because sometimes one gap is bigger than the other. And you should just slide it right in there. And it should just click. Now, it won't match what came with it, but do you need me to do it?
Well, I'm just trying to make sure I don't scratch this or anything, but it's... I think that side's in, but this side, I don't think is in. I may need your assistance.
So,
Ryan just saved my butt and made me realize I am that big of a dumbass when it comes to computers.
So, as you can let me show you. As you can see, at the end of all these
things,
this is a RAM. There's this little
plastic
lever,
which I didn't realize that. And I'm going to show you. It popped open.
Yes, it pops open, so you can get the RAM in there. And and as soon as you get the RAM in there,
you pop it shut.
You pop it closed, and it should line up with the rest.
I did not know that.
And it should look like that by the time it's done. So the other one here has been popped open.
So I'm going...
And the one at the end is now popped closed. So that's how it should look. So Jordan's going to put in the next one.
Yes. Now that I see... in there.
Let's take a look here. See if he... wants his big head's out of the way. Let's take a look here. Now, if it doesn't line up with the others...
Which I don't think it is.
Means you didn't shove it in.
Well, it won't go down anymore.
Of course it will.
No, it won't.
Okay, here, you get behind the camera.
Fine.
Sometimes you just need a little... There.
It wouldn't go down anymore.
Actually, what I just realized this, is that as soon as you shove it down more, it automatically moves back in.
What?
So as you can see...
Where are we?
There. As you can see now, all four of them now line up. Unlike before, they were kind of... This one here was kind of out a little bit more, which means it wasn't really locked in. So make sure that you got it down deep enough and you got it locked in hard enough.
So that should be everything. And that will now give me 40 gigs of RAM.
Should.
And now with that, I should cross your fingers and my toes.
It should hopefully be a plug and play.
Yes, and this should get rid of any issues I was having.
If not, then we'll be showing you format. But if there's nothing on after this, that means it was a plug and play.
Yes. Alright, now you guys put everything back together. That slides back in like so.
And you put your two screws back in.
Yes, make sure you put the screws back in. And once you put the screws back in, you don't bear down on these.
No.
They just gotta sit there snugly.
Because the screws are only gonna be about A high.
Yeah.
They're just there to really hold the panel on.
Yeah. And once that's on,
that's all that should be required.
It's back together. It's nothing new. You wouldn't even notice I did anything. Mm. What?
I didn't quite put it back together. Oh. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this video.
Yes.
I hope you found it kind of interesting.
Because I did. I've never done this before.
Well, neither have I.
Yes, he has.
I have not.
With the original home computer.
I didn't do anything with it.
Yes, you did.
I did.
You and Dad.
I did?
Yes.
No, we gave it to somebody and he upgraded it.
Wow. You got some gray hair, I think.
Yeah, probably all the stress you're putting me through. So...
Ow! You mean the stress you put me through?
Well, then why am I getting the gray hair? So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you'll like it. I hope you'll
subscribe to the channel.
Yes, if you haven't already. I hope you'll comment on this video.
Yes, please comment, because this is new.
Yeah, even put in the comments to ask us how it turned out. And we'll try and get back to you as quickly as possible and let you know, did it work? If not, then we may make another video of how to build a computer or how to purchase a computer.
Yes.
Who knows? But anyway, like, share, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already.
All of the above. Do them!
And
please!
And we'll see you on the next video.
Bye!
Bye.